He's looking for something to eat. That head has not moved. Keep watching the head. Oh, there it moves. Must have heard me say something. He's only about 10 feet from me. I think he's looking at me. Uh-oh, it's seeing something. Look at that neck, how crooked it is. Looks like an S. Wind blowing pretty good. Getting his mouth ready. Well, let's see what happens when I crank my car up. Not scared. Uh-oh, it's fixing to get something. Oh, it ain't worried about me. All right, I'm gonna stop this video. No, wait. He sees something to eat. Look, there's a marsh hen right here. That's what we call a marsh hen. And marsh hens. What we used to do when we'd have a spring tide and a salt water, a flood tide, full moon tide, a northeaster, where the tide comes real high and it covers all the marsh grass. We would take the boat and go out there instead of traveling down the rivers and the creeks. The water would be so high, it would be nothing but water. You could see no marsh grass, so none of the birds could hide. And we'd take the boat, go out there, and go across the marsh grass with the gun. And we'd shoot them, kill them. We'd pick them up, go home, and eat them. They wasn't the best tasting thing, but like I say, that's a marsh hen, just like a chicken. Except it lives in the salt water in the salt marsh. Let's see if it runs off when I move my car. Yeah. Yep, he went into the... Alright, I'm gonna stop this video. Stop.